Hey, you too. It's me. How you doing? Good. I'm having lighting issues, so I'm sitting in a different messy part of my bedroom. Kind of hard to mess. Anyway, I just came on to say happy Sunday to everyone. I do have a mini haul, but I forgot to bring everything. I thought my son would have been upstairs, but he didn't. So I have to do it at a different time. I went down again to the outlet. My visit to the outlet that were very common. My hair color is so pretty. Can't see it. No. No. Let's see it. Anyway. So bizarre. I don't understand lighting, and I just screw it up every time. So now what? Now what? How come I can't get back to where I was? Oh, I just hit Angel in the head. All right. Anyway, right. So went down to the Commons, went to the Saks outlet, and I had my eye on these Gucci sunglasses. Oh my God! I looked online to see if they had them, see if I could get them. I couldn't find them, and I couldn't find them, and so I was just like, after church, I was like, you know what? Let's just go down there, because I was going down there to get another bottle of the makeup that I bought, because I just like, I just like the way it looks, so, you know, I just love the way it lasts. I know summer's coming, and I sweat so much that I wanted a makeup that would last, and so I found this Estee Lauder double wear, stay in place. Anyway, I love it, love it, love it. So I called down there, and they held it for me. I had on a black outfit with my earrings. I don't usually wear earrings this big, but I was on my way out of church this morning, and these are the first thing that I thought about for the month. And so anyway, I had my eye on these Gucci sunglasses. Oh my God, so they were on sale. They were $3 something on sale for $125.99. And I just didn't want to pay $125.99. Although I do love, I have, you know, I like my accessories to be, you know, I'll spend some money on accessories. So anyway, go down there, come to find out they're having a sale, 20% off, take 20% off the price, or 30% off if you have their more card, which is their, you know, if it's their shopper card, you know, you get their email address, you get different things. So I was like, damn, I wish I had one of those cards. And just as I said that, the lady's walking around taking information with the card. So I give her my information. So I said, well, is it good on the clearance, because the Gucci sunglasses are on clearance. And she says, well, those are already 50% off the ticketed price. I'm like, is 50% off of the price that's on there already? They were 125% off. I know, but still, I had to. Then they had Mark by Mark Jacobs. And I love Mark Jacobs. I love. If I could, every purse that I have would be Mark Jacobs, Balenciaga, or Gucci. Every purse would be that. Or Cole Haan. And I did see a nice Diane von Furstenberg one. It was $1,500. Anyway, so I love my statement piece. I just told my son that I'm going to send my Louis Vuitton, because I have a Louis Vuitton that I bought in 1984 or 5. When I first graduated in high school, I was like, I want a Louis Vuitton. So I saved up my money, and I went to the Macy's Louis Vuitton, the store of Macy's, because they didn't have a Louis Vuitton store at the time, I don't believe. Maybe they might have, but Macy's had a Louis Vuitton store inside of it, Macy's in Herald Square, and I took my $200, and I bought me a Speedy. So I have a vintage Speedy that I paid $200 for in 1980, I would say, I graduated in 83, so 83-ish, I think it was right after that, so it's probably like graduate in June, I probably bought it in like October. But I made the mistake of the zipper came out, and instead of me sending it back to them, I took it to a shoemaker down in the city and had to do it. And so it's kind of fraying, and it gives it a fake look, and that annoys me. So I'm going to actually, when I get off of here, I'm going to look and see if I can email them to see. But they have record of what the numbers are, and it's registered. So they have records of the numbers. So I'm going to send it back to them and have them clean it up, because I'm going to start carrying that again. I love my statement. Now that I'm getting back in the workforce and starting to get back into mode. But anyway, Mark by Mark Jacobs. I think they were originally, I don't even know, 2 something, I don't know. I got them for like $50 or something. I'm a happy fan, so. Then I got something else. Oh, I got some Crocs. And then we went. No, we went to the diner first. Anyway, so I had a little haul. I have a couple other things that I picked up. And I'm getting ready to start putting my winter clothes away because it's April. And look at this. Gracious. Angel, come say hi to the people. He said, hi. Oh, now you're gonna act like you're choking. My breath doesn't stink, your breath stinks. What's the matter? Okay, go. Goodbye. Go. See you. So, what the hell am I talking about? I'm just rambling. Hope everybody's having a wonderful weekend. Oh, put my winter clothes on, because it's April, and I'll just layer. I am not wearing sweaters anymore. I'm hot. My head's hot. Don't ask me about Weight Watchers. I've been wanting to the negative. I don't even know how you can do that, but I'm in the negative with the points. I don't. But I am going to start doing some exercise. I started a little bit last week. I'm going to start doing a little bit at a time. I'm not going to discuss it because I'm just going to do it, and then I'll come back and let you know what I did. But I am failing Weight Watcher. And it's all psychological. This is all in here. Because I'm eating stuff that I normally wouldn't even eat if I wasn't on Weight Watchers. Just because I'm sabotaging myself. But anyway. I will see you all during the week. Nobody's watching my videos. I don't really care. Sorry. I don't really care. I'm doing it for me. And I noticed that no one's commenting except for Rose. And that's fine. Because I don't do a lot of commenting either. But I didn't know it was a reciprocal thing. Don't matter to me. I enjoy my videos. I watch my videos. When I feel like laughing, I watch my videos to make myself laugh. So anyway, love to you all. Namaste. Have a great weekend.
Hey! Hey!
Come on, I'm on my
video. Hey! Hey!
You see what I have to deal with? Alright. On that note, later. I'm gonna go back to it. What? Love you all. Bye bye.